greatest Thai rhyme creators. Goose black thing, a motherfucking rap singer. No one else brings what I do to the table. Hits coming out, my dick is a label. Everybody knows I'm one of the pros. Up on the mic with the dirtiest flows. Hoes want Goose to remove the clothes. I'm a yes man, not much for the nose. The style is varied, the girls are buried. My dick in two, but I'm not getting married. Not ever hairy, not if you dare me. If there ain't a 10, let 2-5 share me. Fairly sure that they're legal, barely. Stare me squarely in the eye, prepare me. Don't try to snare me, cause I ain't stupid. It's just one night, I'm not hit by Cupid.
Just got to the club and it's feeling weak. Just sip some good, but I feel great. Not trying to find my ideal mate. Wanna blow my mind and feel great. Don't try to tell a lie, I'm real straight. Yo baby, this ain't no real date. Just trying to get her back from my real estate. Me and you making love, it'll feel great.
I figure why not give the dance floor a shot. See if the girls like the new shit that I bought. I gotta try to give a fine girl the eye to see if she responds and picks me as the guy. It's my moment to seize, but there's no guarantee. She looks like a sleaze, might just be a tease. Please, just make this one a breeze. Sluts want some nuts, might as well be these. Come on baby, look on over here. Caught her eye, all she did was sneer. Fuck you bitch, you ain't gotta be mean, cause your pussy ain't the queen. Now I'm gonna fuck like you've never seen. Make Will Chamberlain look like AC Green. Can't help myself from being obscene. Didn't know what it was all about. Could weed really be that good? I had doubts. But just as soon as I got my first taste in a cloud of smoke, my doubts were erased. Oh shit, I think I need a second hit. A tall glass of water and a nice place to sit. If there was a problem, well, I couldn't see it. A brand new vice, well, this could be it. I just don't understand why this shit has got me so high. I've been drunk so many times in my life, but I'm so fucked up from 2 hits off the pipe. Laughing, eating, fast heart beating, laid back seating, cares receding, devilish grin all across my chin. A new phase of my life was about to begin. Bought 3.5 grams, sold off 3. All my cash back, got 0.5 gram free. Conscience clear, no thoughts of a crime, so I just kicked back, enjoyed my free time. All I love is my knowing dead presidents. All I love is my knowing dead presidents. All I love is my knowing dead presidents. All I love, all I love. All I love is my knowing dead presidents. All I love is my knowing dead presidents. All I love is my knowing dead presidents. All I love, all I love. Before going to class, got my white owl pack. Got my spark on my sack, gonna make my lungs black. Now it could be denied that this smoke's justified. I could get higher grades if I listened and tried. But instead, smoke another 8th of the head. These written on the tops of my papers in red. Got a leaf for the wrapper packed tight with shake, so that I can get the most from every hit that I take. Sitting in class, feeling stony and mellow. Reminiscing about the hits that I took that were yellow. I'm thinking about.
Is anybody craving a bit of misbehaving? Blunts in my mouth, hands in the air waving. My soul may need saving, but I never gave in. Not really worth the deal, like a trade-in. Fading, drinking some lick that was made in. Who fucking knows, but it's green and it glows. I can see clearly now as my eyes start to close. Sugar and water, green fairy eye cotter. The weed that I'm lighting also helps with the writing. Not just the same old beat off the Triton. The end is in sight and I don't love the chorus, so I fiddle with it like a ripe clitoris. It all worked out thanks to the scary lick. I think the hair on my chest just got a little thicker. Quicker with the pen when my blood is flowing thin. Get up tomorrow afternoon and do it all again.
I'm a good guy, just enjoy bad things. Getting real high, having one night flings. Drinking so much that I walk with a tilt. But a long time ago I got over the guilt. No one really thought I'd make it this big. Said that I would and now that I did. Looking back it's just so easy to see. You can get fucked up and still make it like me.
Been a joint roller since I came out the stroller. But I gotten so lazy that now I'm just a bowler. What can I do? I gotta stay true. Lighten up a big fat king size smoking blue. Need the kush, don't have any, then beat it. The shit you got there, my thoroughbred wouldn't eat it. Always got the chronic, that's because I always need it. Always get good advice, but I don't always heed it. Back in the day, my mom used to say, if you smoke that dope, you throw your whole life away. Sometimes she is right, but this time she was wrong. Couldn't write a good song if it weren't for the bong. I'm just